Yeah, said already Volun. Granati said yesterday, when the Cup of the Day ended, see ya on Sunday. So I expect him to be not here today. And Lars also said that he is not on the PC the whole day. And we often only had those two. Only Chris might be one that joins. Dexter is not often there at the moment, and Shorty for a long time not anymore. So I expected already a bit that I might be alone today in the voice. Does not look that great. Like, looks like tech, so no chance for me. Backwards for GBS. Let's do a one first. Naja, they will be happy that they missed tech. Build the map. Guten. So. Very short slide. Holy shit, that slide. Ah, there's another finish. Yeah, doesn't look that difficult, but it was close. Of course, I crashed within the CP. Always a bit annoying. Shouldn't go too diagonal, and I don't make the first jump. When I'm behind, I can try out how much slower the save finish is. Let's try it out now. Oh, yeah. I had to release multiple times. Nah. My last turn sucks, but when I saw the GPS, I already knew that I will have problems with that corner. Hello, Routen. Oh, Root NL. Nice map. Ja, das Slowdown. Hallo Susi. Und Schenker. The mod will load when I leave the track and go offline. When I watch the world record, for example, I can do that in the break. My current time will not be enough for the one, pretty sure. To improve further. I actually guess for Div 1 you need a 0.0 high. High to mid. Okay, Fokus. This would be not enough then, if I'm correct. Ah, damn it. Too early. Yeah, I really have to stay inside in the first drift. that corner I struggle a bit. No. Oh, it would have been easily enough. Oh shit. Alright, let's do it again. Oh, you see, I hit 0.9 and it's already just 27th, so yeah, the other time wouldn't have been enough for sure. Even with a 0.99 I'm in danger, but I expected to not be in danger, so I saved to get just this time for now. Now I can try to go faster. Still possible to gain a 10th. Not like this. Ach so. You asked if Momo is still here, and you found Momo. I wanted to say Momo is my favorite team in a YouTube channel where marbles do races against each other. My favorite marble team. But yeah, I didn't see anything here from you. But I thought if you know this channel that you would cheer for Crazy Cat's Eyes. Seems like if I go sideways at the start, it's slower from the speed. Yeah, yeah, I will reload the track. Don't worry. For the knockout. That's good. Still good. Ah, bad. 44th. Wow, I dropped so much. But it should be safe. I would be crazy if I get actually eliminated. Another improvement. Huh. Last high. Good start. I win on my server. 47th. So if I load now the track. Oh, look, I'm first. Definitely takes a while, but it already looks different. I think, does it? Oh. Can have when I'm here, I can also have a look at the world record. But I think I know all the lines. I'm only unsure what with the last corner, what would be a safe approach for it. But I don't even realize other different textures now. Oh, there are plants in the middle of the road, so that's different. Join the server. As we don't have that much time anymore in the break. Not too bad, now we get again like full track styles, a full ice map, a full tech map. Before we had kinda a full dirt map, but it was a bit special, this dirt map, so it was fine. But not so mixed anymore. I can't hear you out. I have to change that.
Why? Why can't you hear me?
I can hear you, but not very loud.
Oh.
Do you change it or shall I?
I didn't change anything, so.
Then I change. It's the null elimination round anyway, right? So.
Yeah.
Say something?
Hello, I'm back. Kind of.
You were missed, Shorty. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Yeah, how was it?
The old year or the new one so far?
I mean, you know, the party.
The party?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not sure if you can call it party, because we are more like playing board games or card games.
Sounds good though.
But yeah, was nice. And also for a long time.
What kind of games did you play?
Ui. I'm not sure if you know some of those.
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering as well.
Well, what we played the most is definitely Hanabi.
Nope.
Then we had Insel der Karzen. So Isle of the Cats. So that was a new game for us.
I wonder which choice that might have been.
Yeah, but it's a very good game. Like, it's not a child's game. It's a really good game where you have to think about.
Sounds good. You know, the first thing I noticed... The very first thing I noticed when I started this game... I just felt like having input lag.
But like,
I don't know, I have 250 FPS on this, man. And playing with gamepad just feels as if I'm having input lag.
With which camera?
Huh?
With which camera this year?
I'm playing with Cam 1 right now.
Oh.
I didn't want to take any risks. I don't even know, I wasn't sure what to do. I just played Cam 1. Because I wanted to... I don't know, this is... But the steering is so weird. Oh.
You are on the one, I see you now.
was nice talking to you. If you fail that risky finish... If you fail that risky finish, you're out.
So you basically wanna tell me take the safe finish.
Aren't you doing that already?
Actually, I didn't. I also did question myself why I do that, but...
Yeah, you probably should take the safe finish, to be honest.
Okay.
But yeah, I don't know why, but the steering feels weird in this game. Always. I don't know. What settings do I have? I have default settings. Why does it feel so weird with default settings? I will never understand this game. For so many years it's still weird.
Here we go, save finish.
It's not even that slow.
Yeah, 4/10 or something. Might still be the case that I have to take it before we are safe for top 32.
Yeah, at some point. I mean, I can basically just tell you how many people go for it. Because you probably are not the only one. But I just turned cars on now, so I will only see it now. It's interesting that you are alone today.
Yeah, I saw it coming already.
Why?
Because... Oh, wait. How safe is it? I will go for it. Because Granati said yesterday, see ya Sunday. So I knew he's not gonna come. And Lars told me that he's also not here today. And
head to head is tomorrow though, right?
Yeah, as far as I know. But yeah, so those two are missing, and actually it were just those two and myself being here in many cup of the days.
Oh.
During the year's change.
Yeah, I'm always doing that though. I think last year I played a couple of days during the year change, but usually I'm just not at my PC at all. And even for those, you know, I literally just went up to my PC, played the cup of the day, and then went back down again. A lot of crashes on the map. Not many people go for the risky for the safe finish. I think like 3 or 4 people, but a lot of crashes overall.
What have Shorty been up to? Is a question.
Nothing, basically. I was just chilling with my family, more or less chilling with my family, because they went left me alone at some point. But my sister and my mother legit just went to skiing, and I couldn't because university started on because I had to be back to university yesterday, and they came back yesterday. So thank you for that. No, just, you know, just Christmas and family stuff, you know. I mean, we didn't do anything special or something like that. But over the holiday season, I'm usually just not at the PC at all. Just in front of the TV, doing random stuff, you know.
Okay, it's actually dangerous now. With the safe finish.
Yeah, I had to concentrate on talking.
Yeah, I wasn't sure now in this round. And then they just said, okay, let's go save, but oof.
It worked. But yeah, now I'm back at my shared living space in this room. One guy crashed, two guys crashed, third guy is behind, can basically, I don't know, do stuff. I don't know what you can do or not. It's hard.
I went for the risky finish now, it was not comfortable enough.
Yeah, I mean, if all would have survived the risky finish, then you might have had, could have been very unlucky. Doesn't happen. Someone always fails it. So far. Kinda difficult, not gonna lie. Not the worst one. It's also not that easy. No big crashes so far. Interesting. Definitely no risk finish.
Ah, made the top 32, nice.
Nice.
Yeah, unless there's a full crashed round with 4 people, I will now always take the fast finish.
Yeah, you basically have to.
Pop Vares, thank you for the Prime sub.
I'm actually playing around a lot with custom keyboard layouts for the last months already. I don't even know why. I didn't even like have any success yet, or any big success.
Yeah.
Maybe at some point.
Eddie! Masse out.
Oh yeah, that's Masse, I remember.
I do not really have time to hydrate now, Polo, Abschaum.
Between rounds?
I don't know.
Also, we're drinking quite a lot of stuff. But that's what you do, Royce. Over Christmas period and stuff like that. Just happens.
And then not a subscriber.
Woohoo, I finally can catch a stream again.
Oh. Thanks, Pepto Jr.
Naris, I kind of doubt there's gonna be another round where you can save. Like, four, if you get into the top 16, maybe. But probably not before that.
I also doubt. But to be honest, I barely saved beforehand, so. Oof. Yeah, it's close.
Yep.
Oh, the DNF guy is going out. Richie. I look at Richie a bit more often now because he seems to get stronger and stronger.
Uh-huh.
What, Bourbon Kid? You didn't notice the risky finish? You should watch the GPS. I mean, there were two signs, a green and a red one, so I was curious what it is about. I also did not see the finish, but I expected there is something, because I wanted to see what these signs are about.
There were two players on my server that didn't find the non-risky finish.
Oh.
Don't ask me how. Yeah, that's not the best round to be behind, Marius. Yeah, that's...
Yeah, I needed a good time. And I had now, because I was concentrated on talking, I had a bad start. It was, of course, the last four elimination rounds.
Yeah, but all your fault, all your fault.
But top 8 is unlikely on this map for me. It's, when it's full tech, needs a more difficult track with more crashes. But I expect we see now some great rounds, close rounds. Alphys is falling back a little bit here. But so far no big crashes. Einix with a nose slide. This is then one mistake. Scrappy in danger. But Auch is also touching.
Eddie as well.
Eddie as well? I did not see Eddie. Oh no, oh no. Oh, wo ist Einix's car? Oh Gott.
He finished backwards. He thought he's out, he just made a 180 and he finished backwards.
Why is Eddie, when he touched there, actually even going for the fast finish? Does he not know the safe finish or what?
I thought... I don't think he thought...
Yeah, it's often the case that people, when they touch, they just give up in their head. But it just made no sense to go for the fast finish when you have no speed. Einix again in danger. He has to release. There was one mistake, so it's Einix versus Mika currently. Razi with low speed, both might overtake him. Razi in danger, in big danger, but he stays ahead of Mika. By 6 thousandths of a second. But the round was worse than the round where I went out. Like from the orange time. In my round it was a 0.1. Here it was a 0.2.
Oh, what? Will that press?
So, will Scrappy win? Or is he going out again very unlucky? So currently in last place Karma, also with some distance already to the field. But we have a nice overview when we spectate him. Einix always a bit at the back of the field. But we come to the end and it's exactly Einix who crashes there. Karma almost crashed, but he made it. Oh, and there was someone. Juicy did not make it and Karma is in. But Karma with a 0.09 and he was basically going out if Juicy didn't crash. Scrappy on 8th place. And Juicy training the ending for the time attack sessions. What a nice multi-lap track.
True.
I also thought Lorelei that a Karma crashed there. I saw him crashing. I'm really surprised that he did not get a slowdown. So. We have one big crash, so the top 8 is basically safe already for everyone, but not the top 7. This is an extremely close fight here. And it looks like Barbos is going out, and he's a very good driver, of course, but look at this. 0.96 out. But reaching top 8 was easy. Like, 96 is my PB, and this is out. Well. And of course, Scrappy drove fast enough in exactly that round. Like, Scrappy was in danger every round before, but exactly now he was driving fast enough. But now we come to that part on the tech map where every round is super close. Haas has more speed than Karma and will make it. But yeah, the top 5 already with 0.8. And then we have Rasi a bit behind and Karma further behind, but also without crashes, also with decent times. So can keep the camera on Rasi as he seems to be one of the slower guys we have. Yeah, we can look at the best lap times. Rasi has a 0.73, Scrappy a 0.87 only. 66 for Mavi, Link 67, Kappa 65, Big Quattro only in 81. So Rasi had one pretty strong time, but right now he's always fighting in the back and now it looks actually bad for him. Kappa with a good last corner. Kappa very low jump, but he made it. And Rasi is out with a 0.98 and he needed a 0.86 to survive. Yeah. Now the rounds are getting sick here. Kappa with not the fastest start, immediately in danger. I think otherwise Kappa is the favorite here. For once he's participating, then of course attack map. Or maybe he saw it's attack map and then decided to participate, but those players, as Granati lately said, usually do pretty well when they just drive once. They are very focused for this, and yeah, Kappa definitely it's his style. Would be my favorite. Link had a small touch, and yeah, at this point, people are not getting saved after they make a crash. At the moment, they all immediately go out when they do a mistake. So Link is now out and we have the top 4 and Scrappy is of course still in. What a surprise. But he has... yeah, not even the slowest time. Actually, Mi Quattro has the slowest time. It's interesting because Mi Quattro was never really in danger. But he only has a 0.81 SPB. Oh, a bit airtime for him. Not the best angle here. It's Scrappy versus Mi Quattro, as expected from the pace. Mi Quattro with a good end. It will be a 1000 crime here. Who will take it? It will be Scrappy with 7000 ahead of Mi Quattro. So maybe today Scrappy on the lucky side of the game. So far this year he was pretty unlucky, as I pointed out in the Cup of the Day 2 days ago. But now two tech gods against him. But Scrappy knows what he needs now. He exactly knows now he needs to PB, not in the final round, he already has to do it now. And there he goes, into the lead. Kappa in danger, Kappa with great speed here. Last turn will decide it. Scrappy of course gets it good, so he will reach the final. He will also PB now for sure. No, he does not. Okay. It's only a 0.80. So that means that Kappa and Mavi were now both a bit slower. And Mavi's out. So this is the Team GL final. Like, for now, still Team GL. I mean, Kappa is in danger to drop out, right? But on the format that we get now, Kappa will do very good in future.
Green as well, though.
Yeah.
That's the thing, though. Both of them.
So this Kappa versus Scrappy and Kappa with a mistake. And Scrappy will probably actually take this victory. It is incredible. Is Scrappy PBing though? I mean, a 78 is definitely improvable. Yeah, 0.70. We have our Scrappy back. We have our typical Scrappy back. There he is.
I can't believe it. As usual though.
Yeah, yeah. The last days he was unlucky. He always went the first really close and sick round came up, he dropped out by 1,000 or by 100 or something. Was kinda unlucky basically. But now, yeah. He was there when it was needed.